What if we swap the radii of the Earth and the Moon? First, let's make the Earth's radius equal to the Moon's. It seems that the reduction in Earth's radius causes our atmosphere to thin and the Earth to be unable to retain heat. This affects our living conditions. Now let's make the Moon's radius equal to the Earth's. The Moon becomes a planet and declares its independence by entering our Sun's orbit. The increased radius of the Moon forces it to orbit the Sun due to the enhanced gravitational pull. In this scenario, the Moon is now an independent planet. Now let's fast forward 10 years. It appears that the Earth's temperature has significantly decreased, making living conditions harsh. Most continents are on the verge of freezing due to the drop in temperatures. We move 30 years into the future. Unfortunately, the situation is even worse. Our Earth is on the verge of completely freezing. Life will likely end completely in a few years. What should be the topic of the next video?